Hi, how are you guys? My name is Isoy and I will be your host today. In this video I want to show you how Isoy 1 can detect and track different objects. For this purpose we are going to use one Isoy 1 robot and a standard vision library OpenCV. The method we are going to use is quite easy to understand. As the color of the object we want to track is known, it is segmented in the captured images by the robot's camera. Once we know where the important data is, we can estimate the position of the object in the image. Then, Isoy 1 can calculate where to move the head to track it. Quite simple, isn't it? Now let me show all this working in a bot app. The first thing is to launch the bot app. Go to the Bot App section in your Isoy 1 website. Then, click on the bot app you want to run. Don't forget to click on the web icon to see the bot app HTML5 user interface. Let's start. Hello. Tell me what color do you want me to track? You can choose between red, green or blue.
Red.
Okay, let's follow red objects. As you can see, the robot eyes follow the red object from one side to the other. Two images are shown in your web browser. The one on top is the raw image captured by Isoy 1. The one in the bottom shows the segmented image. Now let's ask the robot to track a pair of blue scissors.
Blue.
Okay, let's follow blue objects. And that's all. This is a very easy example, but imagine what sort of things you can do using OpenCV on your Isoy 1. I hope you enjoyed our video. See you next time.